Go.
For small arm circles, you're going to put your arms up to the side and you're just going to do little circles forward. These aren't very big and you can add resistance by holding a water bottle or a paperweight or something like that. And then you're also going to go backwards.